All right, let's see how many times it takes me. Hoping to at least get past the first phase without getting hit. Okay. Let the cutscene play out for the first run.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
That's my neck. Okay. Let's go to warm up, and I'll speak. Of course, it doesn't help that it's like really hot in here. Hopefully, the microphone isn't picking up the fan blasting. That's my fault. It's all my fault. Hear it? Okay. God, he throws that so quickly. Part 3. Yeah. Second phase. Damn it! God, he gained so much ground on that second hit. See, like, I'm like this distance and he closes it with just that one step. It makes no sense. Was he wave dashing? Okay, the neutral dodge seems to work.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Mains Fox and melee. Now Vader's about that power. He would probably main Captain Falcon. Oh, too early. Can be able to at least make the third phase and make some progress. Small steps. Oh, come on! That's not small steps, that's a step backwards.
Your failure is inevitable.
Shit! Skywalker managed to do this is beyond me. Damn it! I have to dodge that. I can't push that back quick enough.
Mm.
managed to cancel his grab.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi.
Slow progress. This is the first time I've managed to make it to the third phase. Doesn't help, and I haven't been able to do any kind of practice in between sessions. Made it to the third phase, so it's some progress.
Most impressive.
Okay. He is too fast. Oh, come on! That one's on me. We're not up to a good start. Mulligan. Okay. I don't know if you guys heard that. That one's pretty loud. It just popped my neck. I've lost count how many times we've tried tonight. God, both of those hit me. Or to let him get a hit on me. Jesus. Thank you. I don't know how far this run's gonna take me. Oh, come on! Yeah, I've noticed that too, but, like, you do so many parries, it kind of just brings back the force anyways. Assuming you're just like... Assuming you're even able to parry like I'm not able to! Now, the worst part is when he chain attacks like that, if one... hit lands, you are just stunned, and his follow-up hit just hits you immediately, and you're pretty much dead. He just does not let up. That. Oh, how did that still hit me?
Time.
No! Heart rate needs to stop doing that whenever it gets to this phase. God, I feel like it's like 110 right now. Damn it. Honestly, I'm glad they made Darth Vader this hard. I would be disappointed if they made Darth Vader easy to beat. I mean, it's frickin' Darth Vader. Ah! Like, I thought his boss fight in Super Empire Strikes Back was hard. This is taking the cake. Definitely. And yes, I actually have made it that far in Super Empire Strikes Back without having to use cheats. Cannot rely on dodge distance because he gains so much ground on his lunges. It doesn't make any sense, but he does anyways. Jesus!
You have grown strong.
second, will you? Now do it!
Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
So close to a second chance.
What, raw deal? Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did.
That is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game,
but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
For Seer.
Nova Garon.
Where do we go?
An asteroid? Okay, I need a quick assessment. Oh yeah, Grease's performance is like amazing. Quick assessment. Is this like a Fortress Inquisitorious kind of situation, or is this just another it's not endgame yet? Okay.
Heading to the Nova Garrett system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm sure gonna miss you.
Oh, this I need to see. Darth Vader. Mechanical Lord of the Sith. An act of vengeance.
Time to land. Get up here.
Whoa.
I can't stop thinking about Seer.
Me too.
Won't be able to look at Pylunes the same way again. She fronted me the money. Never got to visit.
Aww.
Now, she never will.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, me too. I would have liked to have shown her around just once, you know? Good luck down there, Cal. Be careful. We've lost enough, you know?
You all right?
It happened again. Our friends, our family have died.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, but we must not let their deaths be in vain.
Kiss goodbye? Eh? Eh?
I will protect the Mantis. Be careful.
Okay. All right.
reminds me of Ilum. We've been through a lot, huh?
What the hell is this place? Actually, let's change our outfit. Whoa, why is everything red? Dipping into the dark side. Didn't think it would be that easy.
So far, so good.
To do something that needed two. It's probably one of these. Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Way. We have to find a BD. If he's even still here.
Again, I haven't played and like I hardly played any of it in between. Not to mention, I haven't been, like, attacking everything I see. Although I should... Actually, I should have gone back to, what do you call it? To Kobo, see if the, glitch is actually affected by me. Or, like, the glitch is happening with what's her name? Cage.
Let's check it out. Well done.
Yeah, we'll check it later. Let's say ISB. Listening outpost and operations hub. That's a Viper droid right there. Oh.
Something tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Hangar security protocols are corrupted. ATCs appear normal, but external monitoring is offline. What's going on here? Could someone have sliced into our systems? This better not be a drill. Stop them!
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau. The Empire's secret police. Good job.
I don't know what the hell he was shooting at. Unless the mind trick doesn't work on him.
You will give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
If this is an ISB base, what's Bode doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
Does this button do?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pad for enhanced inspection until further notice.
I doubt. It's well hidden. These asteroids are nothing.
Located a hostile.
I have to cut that.
No alarms yet.
Let's try again.
Missed it by that much.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Oh, there's Bode's headhunter.
I can't.
heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Honestly, I am loving this this area. Like, this is totally giving me like Dark Forces and Jedi Outcast vibes. Oh, okay, cool.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Going big these days.
Due to heightened security, this
competition for funding is getting fierce.
If you ask me, the Tories isn't worth the credit. The ISP's track record is far superior.
A relic, that's what they are. And the sooner the powers that be realize that fact, the more prosperous our empire would become.
Agreed.
Nope. One thing at a time.
In my sight.
Got something? Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
Pledge troopers on this base. I still can't quite believe it.
Lord Vader and the Inquisitorius must suspect something.
Perhaps Commander Denvik's scheming has gone too far.
Even so, I don't like it.
Neither do I.
Oh, that's not good.
terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right. Got a place in the officer's quarters.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Crapiola. Where'd you get a blaster from? Just don't mind me. Are we going to be cool, droid? Are we cool?
Unstoppable as ever, BD. Excellent.
This is Commander Denny. Let me be the first to welcome our guests.
There's the base commander.
We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
You are locked in here with me! Excuse me. One less to worry about.
Move on and attack. I am a wolf.
There we go. Me, not you.
Think it was a setup? We're not getting the boat until we find that base commander.
Where do I go? Eenie, meenie, miney.
All security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Think there's really a Jedi here?
Hard to believe. Maybe it's a drill.
With purge troopers in the base? I doubt it.
The intruder has been identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive.
I think because they were walking away, it got locked against the wall for the animation. Okay, I think this is... Oh yeah, this is definitely progress. I'm gonna check the other places first. Just one big fat maze.
All set, BD?
This? No. Force glitch. Only having built the head and torso, this big old kit looks amazing. How big is it? Is it a 1/100 scale? So, oh, I gotta go up. Oh, that was a. I'm pretty sure it's gonna let me cycle back around. Unless there's a thing I can open up. Nope, doesn't look like it. And who are you calling a rat? I ain't no rat.
I don't know, it's... I don't think it's the scale. It's only as big as a master grid.
Okay, so about like 1/100 scale kind of range.
This way.
That's a shortcut back. Viper droids.